Havildar Hangpan Dada, the warrior spirit. Dada was born in Borduria village, Tirup district in Arunachal Pradesh on 2nd October 1979. He was youngest among the three brothers and was quite mischievous, active and also holy. He played football, climbed trees, give advices and have discussions. He enjoyed talking. He also saved his childhood friend Somhang Lamra from drowning in a river. He was the charm of his village. The time came when the army organized an interview, a recruitment rally in Khonsa. So he went. Those days he said, "Always move forward, never look back. You get a chance to join the army, you live up to it." Dada joined the 3rd Battalion of the Parachute Regiment on 28th October 1997. In 2005, he was transferred to Assam Regiment Center and in 2008 joined the 4th Battalion. He used to say that he was very happy with the work and is always grateful to God for giving this particular job. On May 2016, by Dada's request, he was then posted to 35 Rashtra Rifles Battalion on operations in Kupwara district of Jammu and Kashmir. Kashmir's Kupwara district is right next to the LOC, having lot of infiltration there. Due to scarce vegetation, the oxygen levels are very low. The place is full of challenges. In the company, we have 4 posts located in Shamshabari range. First is company headquarters. Below that, we have Sabu post. Further below, we have Marsari post. When we move from Sabu post to Marsari post, there is a gorge called Miranar which flows from the top. On 26th May 2016, Sepoy J.N. Beatty spotted some suspicious movement on the Shamshabari range. 4 militants were sneaking in ahead of the ambush point at around 6 a.m. He immediately reported this to OP. OP later informed them to keep track of the movement and not to make any unnecessary moves. Havildar Hangpan Dada, who was placed in the Sabu post, immediately moved along with his team to block the most likely route to escape from the Miranar. At the same time, the troops in that region were ordered to establish stops from Miranala to Mira Ridge. They immediately did it and cordoned the entire area in 2 teams. One team led by Sub Kurung Anal and the other by Naik Nazibur. Dada and his team were ordered to cover the area all the way up to the ridge. The company headquarters opened fire with an MMG. 2 militants to cover up there and the other 2 ran down the Nar. The 2 who came directly from the Nar took cover. The firing was on. Havildar Dada was following them. Sangfroid Dada advanced and dropped the first militant. Dada told his teammate, "Provide support fire, I'll go ahead." Havildar Dada moved from the side, crawled and took position and eliminated him too with exemplary presence of mind. After this, the team at the post split in 2. One, the OC's team and the other, Havildar Dada's team. Dada led first and said, "Are, late ho jayega raat hone ke baad to, militant nikal jayega to, kya karega?" Dada kept motivating his team and they set about with vigor. There were a lot of big rocks in the area. It's almost impossible to spot someone in slopes. As soon as the firing started, Havildar Dada moved quickly and came face to face with the 3rd terrorist and neutralized him. Right then, unfortunately, he was shot. After some time, he held his stomach and tried to get back on his feet. Mustered all his courage and showed us what he's made of after injuring the 4th militant. But then, taking a bullet is not easy. He sacrificed his life for the nation and passed away a day later. Dada single-handedly killed 2 terrorists and despite being injured in the ensuing gunfight, he killed another in hand-to-hand combat and his action also led to the elimination of the 4th terrorist. He was posthumously honored the Ashoka Chakra, India's highest peacetime military decoration, in August 2016. To remember his service, the Assam Regimental Center named its main block of office after Hangpan Dada. The then CM named the Assam's annual football and volleyball trophy from then on as Hangpan Dada Memorial Trophy. Since Dada, many want to join the army. Havildar Hangpan Dada was no ordinary soldier. He was exceptional. martyrdom is not the end, but the beginning of a legend. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.